Because the glasses are also generous glasses. You know, we've all had the experience of drinking wine in too small of a glass. And I can only say that that's kind of like sitting in an airplane seat. You know, you're really uncomfortable. You don't know why you are, but it doesn't feel right to be sitting cramped in this little airline seat. And that's how wine feels in a small glass. So you have to put at least enough wine in a glass to let the wine express itself.